We are here today with RegMedNet for a panel discussion about the business of regenerative medicine.
I think, again, it's key to get to a commercial ready process.
Really need to be able to justify all of the investment that's going to go into the development process.
There has to be an evolution, or these will not become truly commercial products.